50,000 people used to live here. Now it's a ghost town.
Our so-called leaders prostituted us to the West. Destroyed our culture, our economies, our honor.
U.S. Marines stationed on high alert were given the order to invade the small...
Nikolai! Form a set! The coup is already carried!
Just as they lay waste to our country, we shall lay waste to theirs.
You think this will stop the bloodshed?
Вы все равно скоро сдохнете.
Hey guys, and welcome to Call of Duty 4 Modern Warfare. We're going to be doing a comparison between the original version. Well, actually this is the Steam version. I used to play this on Xbox 360 way back in the day. And, well, it's been about 8 years since I've probably touched this game. And, like I said, we're going to be comparing it to the new remaster. So let's go ahead and get started here. I already made my profile, but the game crashed with the first recording, and so I finally got it to work. Let's see how she goes.
Good news first. The world's in great shape. We've got a civil war in Russia, government loyalists against ultranationalist rebels, and 15,000 nukes at stake.
Just another day at the office.
Khaled Al-Assad. Currently the second most powerful man in the Middle East. Now, word on the street is he's got the minerals to be top dog down there. Intel's keeping an eye on him.
And the bad news?
We've got a new guy joining us today. Fresh out of selection. His name's Soap. Good to see you, mate. Take one of the rifles from the table.
Wow, you know, even for its age, it still looks pretty decent.
You know the drill. Go to station one and aim your rifle downrange. Now aim your rifle downrange. Now, shoot each target while aiming down the sights. Lovely. Now, shoot at the targets while firing from the hip. Now I'm going to block the targets with a sheet of plywood. I want you to shoot the targets through the wood. Bullets will penetrate thin, weak materials like wood, plaster, and sheet metal. Now I'm going to make the targets pop up one at a time. Hit all of them as fast as you can. Proper good job, mate. Now go get a sidearm from the armory. Good. Now switch to your rifle. Now pull out your sidearm. Remember, switching to your pistol is always faster than reloading. Using your knife is even faster than switching to your pistol. Knife the watermelon. Nice! Your fruit killing skills are remarkable. Captain Price wants to see you.
All right, where is he at? Do, do,
Walking around.
It's the FNG, sir.
Oh, a bunch of operators.
Go easy on him, sir. It's his first day in the regiment.
Right. What the hell kind of name is Soap, eh? How a Muppet like you pass selection?
Soap, it's your turn for the CQB test. Everyone else head to observation. For this test, you'll have to run the cargo ship solo in less than 60 seconds. Gaz holds the current squadron record at 19 seconds. Good luck.
Yeah, climb the ladder over there.
Pick up that MP5 and four flashbangs. On my go, I want you to rope down to the deck and rush to position one. After that, you will storm down the stairs to position two. Then hit position three and four, following my precise instructions at each position. Grab the rope when you're ready.
Do it.
Go, go, go! Hit the target! Position two, go! Hit the target! Flashbang through the door! Position four! Hit the target! Position five, go! Hit the target! Six, go! Flashbang through the door! Hit the targets! Final position, go! Sprint to the finish!
All right, Soap, that's enough. You'll do. Climb up the ladder if you want another go.
Yeah,
otherwise, come over to the monitors for a debrief.
That's only lost.
Gentlemen, the cargo ship mission is a go. Get yourself sorted out. Wheels up at 0200. Dismissed.
Leave it on regular.
Bravo team, the intel on this op comes from our informant in Russia. The package is aboard a medium freighter, Estonian registration number 52775. There is a small crew and a security detail on board.
Rules of engagement, sir.
Crew expendable.
Faceplate, this is Howard 2-4. We have visual on the target. ETA 60 seconds.
Copy, 2-4.
Forgot about the intel pieces.
Forward deck's clear. Green light on
we'll
out.
Try to grab all of them. I don't remember where they all are, but we'll try.
Ready, sir. Man out. 3 meter spread.
Looks like we'll have to send me.
Got two on the platform. I see them.
Yep.
Weapons free.
Roger that.
Target neutralized. Tango down.
I like to keep this for close encounters.
too right, mate. On my mark, go. Check your corners. Clear left, clear right. Always clear, move up. Check those corners. Clear right, stairs clear. Movement right.
Oh, watch it, guys.
Tango down. Hallway clear. Check your corners. Clear left. Ready, sir. Move up. Stand by. On my go. Standing by. Flashbang out. Go. Catwalk clear. Got you covered. Move up.
Where's the other
squad
one?
On me. Forward area clear. No tangos in sight. Move up. Keep it tight. Zero movement. Guys, right side. I'm on it. Looks quiet. Stay frosty. No tangos inside. Stack up. Ready, sir.
Wow. What the fuck?
Got you covered. Move up.
All right,
squad on
that.
Me. Forward area clear. No tangos in sight. Move up. Keep it tight. Guys, right
shit.
Side.
I'm
on it.
Oh, man.
Got you covered. Move up. Squad on me.
At least there's respawns in game.
Forward area clear. No tangos in sight. Move up. Keep it tight. Zero movement. Guys, right side. I'm on it. Looks quiet. Stay frosty. No tangos in sight. Back up. Ready, sir.
Got him.
Go. Clear left. Clear right.
Let's go. Move.
Movement right. Move up. Forward area clear. Move. Clear right. Clear left. Stack up. Stand by. On my go. One ready. Two ready.
Three ready. Oh god.
On my mark. Go.
Let's move it. There. That helps. My bad.
All clear. Roger that.
Sorry.
I'm getting a strong reading, sir.
Crisis of survivor.
You might want to take a look at this.
It's in Arabic.
Base plate, this is Bravo 6. We've found it. Ready to secure package for transport.
No time, Bravo 6. Two bogeys headed your way fast. Grab what you can and get the hell out of there.
Fast movers. Probably mixed. We better go. So, grab the manifest in the container. Move.
everyone topside. Double time.
Alright, time to go.
Warcraft Griffin, what's your status?
Already in the helicopter, sir! Enemy aircraft inbound! Shit! They've opened...
Bravo 6, come in. Bravo 6, what's your status?
Shit! What the hell happened? The ship's sinking! We've got to go, now!
Bravo 6, come in, damn it!
Big Bird, this is Bravo 6, we're on our way out! On your feet, soldier!
Oh, come on, I was plenty fast enough. I'm holding shifts and everything. Oh, what the hell? Okay, this is getting retarded. Okay.
Talk to me, Bravo 6. Where the hell are you?
Stand by! We're almost there! Which way to the helicopter? To the right! We're running out of time! Come on, let's go! Keep moving! Where the hell is it?
Jump for it!
Gotcha! We're all aboard! Go!
Roger that. We're out of here. Faceplate, this is Big Bird. Package secured. Returning to base. Out.
Alright, we'll call that an end for this episode. And we'll switch over to the remastered and do the same damn thing. Alright, guys?
Good news first, the world's in great shape. We've got a civil war in Russia, government loyalists against ultranationalist rebels, and 15,000 nukes at stake.
Just another day at the office.
Khaled Al-Assad, Assad. Currently the second most powerful man in the Middle East. Now word on the street is he's got the minerals to be top dog down there. Intel's keeping an eye on him.
And the bad news?
We've got a new guy joining us today. Fresh out of selection. His name's Soap.
Good to see you, mate. Take one of the rifles from the table. You know the drill. Go to station one and aim your rifle downrange. Lovely. Now, shoot at the targets while firing from the hip. Now, aim your rifle downrange. Now, shoot each target while aiming down the sights. Now I'm going to block the targets with a sheet of plywood. Bullets will penetrate thin, weak materials like wood, plaster, and sheet metal. I want you to shoot the targets through the wood. Good. Now I'm going to make the targets pop up one at a time. Hit all of them as fast as you can. Proper good job, mate. Now go get a sidearm from the armory. Good. Now switch to your rifle. Now pull out your sidearm. Remember, switching to your pistol is always faster than reloading. Using your knife is even faster than switching to your pistol. Knife the watermelon. Nice. Your fruit-killing skills are remarkable. Captain Price wants to see you. It's the FNG, sir. Go easy on him, sir. It's his first day in the regiment.
Right. What the hell kind of name is Soap, eh? How'd a Muppet like you pass selection?
Soap, it's your turn for the CQB test. Everyone else head to observation. For this test, you'll have to run the cargo ship solo in less than 60 seconds. Gaz holds the current squadron record at 19 seconds. Good luck. Climb the ladder over there. Pick up that MP5 and four flashbangs. On my go, I want you to rope down to the deck and rush to position one. After that, you will storm down the stairs to position two. Then hit position three and four, following my precise instructions at each position. Grab the rope when you're ready. Go, go, go! Hit the targets! Position two, go! Hit the targets! Flashbang through the door! Position four! Hit the targets! Position five, go! Hit the targets! Six, go! Flashbang through the door! Hit the targets! Final position, go! Sprint to the finish!
All right, so that's enough. You'll do. Climb up the ladder if you want another go. Otherwise, come over to the monitors for a debrief. Gentlemen, the cargo ship mission is a go. Get yourself sorted out. Wheels up at 0200. Dismissed.
These loading screens take longer than I thought. Holy crap, let's go.
Faceplate, this is Hammer 2-4. We have visual on the target. ETA 60 seconds.
Copy, 2-4.
Seconds going dark. ready. On my mark, go! Tango down. Report. All clear. Roger that. I'm getting a strong reading, sir. You might want to take a look at this.
It's in Arabic.
Base plate, this is Bravo 6. We've found it. Ready to secure package for transport.
No time, Bravo 6. Two bogeys headed your way fast. Grab what you can and get the hell out of there.
Fast movers. Probably Meeks. We better go.
So, grab the manifest in the container. Move! All right, everyone topside. Double time.
Warcraft Griffin, what's your status?
Already in the helicopter, sir! Enemy aircraft inbound! Shit! They've opened fire! Get out of there now!
Bravo 6, come in. Bravo 6, what's your status?
Shit! What the hell happened? The ship's sinking! We've got to go! Now!
Six, come in, dammit!
Big Bird, this is Bravo 6. We're on our way out! On your feet, soldier! We are leaving! Get to the catwalk! Move, move, move!
Move your asses! Come on, let's go!
Back on your feet! Let's go!
Watch your head! Go, go! Keep moving!
Stand by! We're almost there!
Which way? Which way to the helicopter?
To the right! To the right!
We're running out of time! Come on, let's go!
Keep moving!
Where the hell is it?
Alright guys, I'd like to thank you guys for watching and joining us in the next episode. No.